I Oh, fuck. Wow. Bunch of the lucky suit.
You're out.
This suit is stealing from me. This one. Shouldn't have come.
Hey. And the woman in India video.
Pancho.
The king moved it home.
But the problem is, I was worried about this form.
Yeah.
Because
now you're
here, so you move somewhere.
Yes,
move
change.
Then I take this. This guy takes this guy.
But that's better than what happened in the game, right?
Oh, yeah, the 90. Yeah. I saw that,
oh,
by the way.
I didn't see that.
I saw it also.
But also much earlier.
But still,
you see your knife back here.
Okay, these two horns, I don't know how to defend them.
No. At that point, it's a bit harder. Especially once I
these two horns are just so far.
Yeah, they're
so far away. So far
away
that I can. And I have a light.
Yeah.
In this position, I'm trying to understand why you play your knife instead of here.
Where?
Knight where?
See, there's a position like this. Pawn. Right pawn.
Right pawn, yeah, it's.
White pawn, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember the position of the pawn.
This is a pawn, yeah.
There was a bishop here somewhere, I think. Maybe the one that took the pawn.
No, before it's taken. Mm-hmm. Before all these things, when the knight was attacked somehow.
Yeah.
I'm not sure
the king was somewhere.
The king was somewhere.
Because I was ready for this chair. That's what
I was doing. So I thought you should play this. Then he checks. When your king is somewhere, he checked. This bishop is here.
Yeah, then I checked.
So
he played here instead of here.
Okay.
But then there's a check.
Yes. So what's the issue?
I pick.
He just picks it and then he goes to. Okay, so if I.
No mover.
Where do you go?
Mover, baby.
I mean, I'm mover. You see, the problem is I was trying so much to win, and the only way to win was to control this square.
Which I thought you had.
That's why I was trying
to. I play here.
Oh, he blocked it completely.
But you'll,
he
play, blocked you'll it. Push the pawn.
No.
Then you come
pawn,
here.
Why doesn't it come immediately?
No, he just takes it.
It's
a draw. Where is it? Just a draw.
Yeah, okay, the thing is you were trying to win.
So I was trying to win, and then that's why I missed.
So you have to try this first.
Yeah? Yes, maybe I try e5. But most of the time I was trying e5. The problem was somehow the bishop was just in time.
I have a question.
So here you just
what happens if you take this?
Because the
problem
is,
now
he takes this. He's always in time.
Yeah,
and even if I try so much, I come here, the bishop will be around here, so he takes it. Yeah, I don't know. I just.
So
somehow he's in time to stop the 96.
Okay,
so here, what about this now? Instead of that, you're getting here.
I played there. That's what I played.
You
turned
this thing.
Spin your knight.
Yeah,
okay,
no,
yeah, maybe.
But I tried this maneuver also, but it didn't work out. It didn't work. Because I tried this maneuver, and then I bring here, and then he just removes the piece. He keeps. Yeah, the piece keeps just.
Why do you feel as if there is a win here? I just can't see it.
Also, I felt the same way. Yeah, that's why I think I lost. Because I.
There might
it
be,
looks
but
like it's winning, but it's not.
This bishop's
up. Because I tried to go here, then I go here. But now there's no way to go. Now I don't know. I turn bishop f8. Then he's.
And then allowing this push, I don't know why you allow this bishop.
I'm again.
Jump at
it. In this position.
So.
Like in this position, then stop this bishop nicely. So like this, for some reason you couldn't move. Then you allow the. Instead of taking your bishop down, you take your king here. This bishop is
so, like, where should I go?
Wait, metu na dok, naomba ni wananyanya kundi. I want to finish the closing ceremony as soon as possible.
So you're saying what should we do here?
I can go to one minute max.
You should play there.
Yeah.
No, but this is drawish still. This is a draw.
Yeah, now it's a bit drawish.
Yeah,
you're taking what are
there? No, the only thing I've blundered is the one that I forgot this pawn, then I went here for this other pawn. Yeah. Then now he has two pawns. But I mean, this is still drawish. Yeah, so that's why now.
Hey, again.
Hmm?
I was
talking to Sandra. Hey, I thought you should be weakening by age. Why you define odds?
You know, wine.
Oh, you are like wine, eh?
It could not queen up, man.
Magana, I got my wine, man.
Wine and wine.